I got all of the weapons through getting 30 hidden packages. Search up GTA series video if you want to find out all of the locations that I did. One, you have to complete the mission where you go to Staunton Island, and then you can get it. So I can get it in just a few hours of gameplay. I will be getting a trophy soon, possibly in this video. Really just depends on whether this is a mission or not. So yeah, let's continue on. Just thought I'd warn you, that's why I've got all these weapons. Also, I'm going to show you how to get one on the roof at the in this point as well. How to get the one on the roof past Luigi's mission.
What am I gonna do? Wait. Hey, I gotta talk to you. All right, Mick, I'll talk to you later. How you doing, kid? The Don's son, Joey Leone. He wants some action from his regular girl, Misty. Go pick her up at Hepburn Heights, but watch yourself. That's Diablo turf. Then run her over to his garage in Trenton and make it quick. Joey ain't the kind you keep waiting. Remember, this is your foot in the door. So keep your eyes on the road and off Misty.
I'll be with you in a minute, Sparkplug. Hey, I'm Joey. Luigi said you were reliable, so come back later. There might be some work for you. All right?